हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू क्रैक ग्रेड बी ऑनलाइन लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म। एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस द ऑल 65 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ नबार्ड ग्रेड ए फेज 2 एग्जामिनेशन। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द सोर्सेज फ्रॉम वेयर दिस क्वेश्चन वर आस्क्ड एंड द सोर्स ऑफ अवर कंटेंट फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव कवर्ड दिस क्वेश्चंस डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली। We are happy to inform you that 75 marks out of 100 were covered in our study material, highest by any coaching that provide online study material, and it is the highest. So in this video we will discuss in the detail from where the question were asked, from the current affair or which report these were the covered. So first question was ease 2.0 index. It was recently in news, ease 2.0 index. So this question was asked from the Indian Bank Association released the ease 2.0 index. So from there it was covered, and we have covered this in the report section. E 2.0 index, total indicators, objective matrices. Exact number we have not mentioned, but 120 plus objective matrix we have clearly mentioned in our report section. Third was is 3.0 components. Answer was all of the above we have covered in our report section. It is clearly mentioned here. Dial a loan, partnership with fintechs, and credit at the click, tech enabled agriculture lending, all we have covered. Next was the NIP, National Infrastructure Pipeline Dashboard. This was covered, this was asked from the August current affair. So we have covered in the our economics and social issue magazine of August month, and that is a part of paid study material. Total projects under National Infrastructure Pipeline Project Dashboard. It was mentioned in the budget document that 6500 plus projects that will be covered in currently 67 or 6800 projects are there on the dashboard. So what were the options? We are not aware about that exact options. Next was the NIP dashboard allows to, all of the above was the answer. Search, track, communicate about the projects, about the infrastructure projects. These also covered in the detail. We have covered every detail about the National Infrastructure Pipeline Project and the dashboard. The platform which networks the existing APMC mandis to create a unified national market, ENAM. It is always in news, also covered in the agriculture scheme part. This one was asked from the first state which enact contract farming act. This was asked from the previous current affairs. I think this was covered in this news was in October, I think October last year. So it was not covered in our study material. Step to increase farm productivity after Green Revolution. Exact question we are not aware about that. Protein Revolution is also called second Green Revolution. So some students are saying that Protein Revolution was the right answer and some Evergreen Revolution. So next question, the target of renewable energy by 2020, 175 gigawatt, we have covered in the SDG Sustainable Development Goals chapter. We have covered this, sustainable development chapter. We have covered this, and it is always in news also. So that was asked, that's why it was asked in the paper. Next one, steps by the government mentioned in the publication for the clean energy initiative. So all of these we have covered in different ministry schemes. ISA is covered in this sustainable development, Swachh Bharat Mission in Ministry of Urban Housing and Poverty Alleviation, PM Ujjwala Yojana, that is Ministry of Petroleum, FAME, all the schemes are related to clean energy. So we have covered in the scheme documents. LED distribution related scheme, Unnat Jyoti by affordable LED for all, we have covered in the scheme part. Which of the following is a climate change action program, NAPCC? Climate change is always an important chapter for specifically NABARD exam. So this is covered from the sustainable development chapter. 8 mission 1 ke more question was asked. So 8 mission were under this NAPCC. Dash is filed by the banks and the select FIs to the central fraud registry. That is called fraud monitoring return. Some students referred the some coaching institute video were asking. There were number of queries about that, the RBI circulars, how much they are important. So some students were referring that one coaching institute is telling that RBI circulars are not important. So I would like to tell you the students that if you see the previous pattern of the exam, specifically RBI, since last 2-3 years, number of questions in finance and ESI paper is covered from directly from RBI circular. Directly the questions are covered from RBI circular. So this year also many questions in this NABARD paper were covered from RBI circular or RBI report, like that external debt on 31st March 2020, that was in RBI external sector report, or also in the same thing was also in the Exim Bank report, and this fraud monitoring return is in RBI, it is taken from the RBI circular only. In EWS, S stand for signal, early warning signal, it was in news also, and this is also covered in report section of the, and it is covered under RBI report. We have covered it under RBI annual report. The RBI has noted that weak implementation of early warning signal by banks, non-detection of EWS during internal audit. So we have clearly highlighted this early warning signal in our content. So it was important for this. NPA accounts to be checked for possible fraud, 50 crore or more. It was little bit earlier current affair. It was in January. We have covered in January ESI that all NPA accounts exceeding 50 crore has been aligned with the CVC circular, whereas such cases of suspicious fraud are to be initially referred to the ABBF, Advisory Board of Banking and Financial Fraud. Livestock contribution to agri GDP. We are not aware which year they have referred here, which year they have asked, and the exact options, what were the exact options. But in NABARD annual report, we have clearly mentioned about the GVA of contribution of the sector wise GVA contribution, crops, livestock, forest, tree and logging, fishing, and aquaculture. So you can easily guess the answer from here. Best milk yield cow breed Sahiwal, that we have covered in our animal husbandry part. The finest carpet wool sea breed Chokla, that we have covered in the NABARD grade A phase 1 MCQs discussion video, we have covered that. So this scheme is very important, the Prime Minister Kaushal Vikas Yojana. So was launched under which schemes? We would like to tell you that this scheme was asked in the RBI grade B phase 2 last year also, and so every year most probably this skill India, skill related, skill ministry, skill development related schemes are always asked in the exams, are very important, and you can refer to our video in which we have clearly mentioned about the which ministry schemes are important. You can check the same and correlate with the questions that the ministry we have referred were asked in the exam only. So Skill India mission that we have covered, PM Kaushal Vikas Yojana, post placement financial support under PMKVY, that We would like to tell you that our unique feature of the scheme is that we covered the most important point which can be asked in the exam, and that is our unique feature of our content and specific content we always provide that is relevant to the exam, so that you may be aware that I think the only institute we have provided this data in the scheme, and no other institute provided the same data in the scheme. The post placement support we have clearly mentioned in our scheme document. This part is covered under the other government schemes document is named in the content, online content, and in Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Under that ministry we have covered. And reimbursement of training center for placement, you can see that how we have covered the schemes. You can check, you can see the quality of the cover content. We have clearly mentioned here that 20% outcome based on the placements, training centers can that reimbursement to training centers, 20% on the outcome based on the placement, 30% on commencement of training, 50% on successful certificate of the trainee. So that we know that these type of points are very important. So that's why we have covered in the content, and those who have studied it, I think they have attempted these questions correctly. Apprenticeship rule 1992 modification related question was there, so we have not covered this in our content. Crop growth having highest area of cultivation after rice, that is cotton. Exact questions we are not aware, but this we have covered in the general agriculture chapter in ARD. We have highlighted the area under major crops. Rice has the highest, second is the wheat, but wheat is a rabi crop. Cotton is a kharif crop, so question was related to kharif crop. Soil classification system most accepted in India, soil taxonomy, that is static part. Soil having maximum area coverage in India, alluvial soil, this is important question, is repeated many times. In static part, soil chapter related to soil, we have covered this. Soil low in plant nutrient and inhibit boron toxicity, arid soils, we have not covered this. Growing short duration crop between sugarcane, roads, exact questions we are not aware, but the answer was for this companion crop. It is a part of the intercropping, so we have covered in the same in our study material, companion cropping under the intercropping. Cropping system which has maximum area in India is rice wheat. This is also covered in the general agriculture. There 2018-19 data we have mentioned. These are taken from the Ministry of Agriculture and Farmer Welfare annual report. So 23% area is under rice and 15% is under wheat. Conclusion on net irrigated area and gross irrigated area. So increase in cropping intensity concept was asked. So we have mentioned in our static part cropping intensity. Also you can guess from here also that net shown area and gross crop area, then cropping intensity is 142%. Post harvest losses in a horticulture sector in India 16 to 36%. This was in recent news, an article was in Hindu. And storage life of 6 to 12 weeks semi perishable fruits, citrus fruits, amla and apples are the semi perishable fruits having life of 6 to 12 weeks. Was not covered in our study material. Jackfruit ripening index is measured by the color change we can guess the jackfruit ripening. It was not covered. Which state has the highest percentage area under irrigation? So उत्तर प्रदेश इज द हाईएस्ट परसेंटेज एरिया अंडर इरिगेशन, बट इज एग्जैक्ट क्वेश्चन वी आर नॉट अवेयर, बट इन जनरल एग्रीकल्चर वी हैव गिवन दैट इरिगेटेड एरिया इन अ स्टेट ऑफ परसेंटेज ऑफ 8200% है। पुडुचेरी, हरियाणा, उत्तर प्रदेश, पंजाब 50 to 80%, तमिलनाडु, बिहार, वेस्ट बंगाल। वट वर द ऑप्शंस? यू कैन अकॉर्डिंगली चूज द राइट आंसर। वाटर कंटेंट इज गिवन इन गिवन वॉल्यूम ऑफ सोइल, सोइल मॉइस्चर कंटेंट। फर्स्ट मिल्क प्रोड्यूस्ड इमीडिएटली फॉलोइंग डिलीवरी ऑफ न्यू बोर्न रिच इन एंटीबॉडीज और न्यूट्रिएंट्स, इट इज कोलोस्ट्रम। इट वॉज नॉट कवर्ड इन अवर स्टडी मटेरियल। चाइल्ड सेक्स रेशियो इज एज वाज 0 to 6 years इन सोशो सेंसेस एंड सो इकोनॉमिक कास्ट सेंसेस चैप्टर वी हैव कवर्ड। ब्लू रिवॉल्यूशन इज रिलेटेड टू एक्वा कल्चर, इट वॉज कवर्ड इन अवर फिशरीज स्टेटिक पार्ट फिशरीज। क्रिएशन ऑफ विलेज क्लस्टर रिलेटेड स्कीम अर्बन स्कीम, इट इज कवर्ड अंडर द स्कीम्स ऑफ मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ रूरल डेवलपमेंट एंड पुअर्टी रिलेटेड स्कीम एंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट स्कीम रिलेटेड चैप्टर वी हैव कवर्ड। ऑलिस्टर मशरूम रिलेटेड, दीज आर द हार्वेस्टेड व्हेन कर्ल्ड एज इज वेल फॉर्म गिल्स लूजेस वाटर अपॉन मैच्योरिटी श्रिंकेज ऑकर्स आर कॉल्ड ऑयस्टर मशरूम, वी हैव नॉट कवर्ड दिस। ट्रोलर चिकन रेडी फॉर मार्केटिंग 6 to 8 weeks, यू कैन चेक अवर लास्ट वीडियो ऑफ MCQs, इन दैट वी हैव डिस्कस दिस क्वेश्चन। Also in our static part of animal husbandry we have covered India's external debt as per RBI in June 2020 $558.5 billion, this we have covered in the Exim Bank report, they highlighted our external debt. MG Narega monitoring at village level is done by Gram Sabha, inadvertently we have missed this. In previous scheme document we have covered, but in updated one we have inadvertently missed it. We have not covered this. Marginal farmer means a farmer cultivating as an owner or tenant or share proper agriculture land up to 1 hectare. So answer, I think options, exact options we are not aware, but we have covered this in the agriculture scheme related chapter. Harrow operated by set of rotating steel disc with common shaft. Disc harrow, indirectly we have covered this in the definition, we have not covered, but with the image we have clearly mentioned that rotating steel disc are shown in that picture. Disc harrow picture we have given, but directly it is not covered. Which of the following statement is wrong related to WTO authority to overhaul national laws? So functions of WTO in given in the chapter with the international economic institutions. The scheme aims to reduce poverty by enabling the poor households to access gainful self-employment and skill wage employment opportunities, day NRLM, covered in Ministry of Rural Development and Unemployment and Poverty related scheme chapter. Integrated farming of tree, crop and livestock production is agro-silvopastoral. We have not covered this. Scheme which helps during crop failure, Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, we have covered in the scheme chapter. BCC meetings convened by lead banks quarterly, we have covered in this financial inclusion, or I think in finance and banking current affairs also we have covered this. The detail about the all the committee of the lead bank scheme we have mentioned there. DCC is one of that. And work under DCC also we have mentioned. So we, that is the quality of our content that differs from the other online platforms. Doubling farmer income committee we have got in the MCQs also, and rural development chapter. And organic farming related work question was asked. So organic farming we have covered in static part. PM Swanidhi wrong statement, quarterly installments and installments, that is the monthly installments of their vendors have to pay. So it was covered in the scheme chapter of Ministry of Urban Housing and Poverty Alleviation. 8 mission related to climate change are covered by National Action Plan on Climate Change. We have already discussed this. That was covered from the Sustainable Development chapter. Eklavya Model Residential School Scheme is related to Scheduled Tribes. That is covered in schemes related to the Tribal Ministry of Tribal Affairs schemes. It is covered there. RT Act 2019 came into effect on 1st April 2010. It is covered in the Ministry of Education schemes, Education Social Issue chapter. Housing Index launched in 2007, NHB Residex, Financial Institution chapter, in which RBI NABARD, every financial institution we have discussed. So in that part we have covered this. DNRM revolving fund maximum limit 15,000. You can see the data that we provide, how it is important for the exam. Every small data is important for these exams like RBI, NABARD. So we have covered accordingly to our schemes, we have covered accordingly. So 10,000 to 15,000 per SH. So maximum limit is 15,000. We have covered in this. This scheme related to the Ministry of Rural Development, Poverty and Unemployment. IMF was established in 1945. It is covered in IMF and WB, International Financial Institution chapter. Pradhan Mantri Matru Vandana Yojana cash entitlement on first delivery. It was 5,000. Under this scheme is 5,000 on first delivery. 1,000 is given on the Janni Suraksha Yojana. So 5,000 will be the right answer. We have covered in the schemes related to Ministry of Women and Child Development. Shift to low mortality, low fertility is called demographic transition. We have not covered this. Scheme launched on 2nd October 2014. Swachh Bharat Mission we have covered in scheme chapter. Scheme related to Ministry of Urban Poverty Elevation. Age requirements under Pradhan Mantri Shram Yogi Mandan Yojana, 18 to 40 years, we have covered in the scheme chapter, scheme document. The involvement of local communities in the production or management of public forest, community forestry. It was just a very easy question, simply you can answer. So that is not covered. Which of the following is not a component under National Livestock Mission? So we have covered this in schemes of agriculture and animal husbandry, dairying, fisheries, that we have covered. So 75 marks were covered in our study material, and it shows the difference between our content and other online platforms, that we are providing only specific content, and the most important thing that we are providing the cheapest, means most economical content. You have not to pay thousands of rupees for this content, and everything is designed according to the exams like RBI grade B, NABARD, CB grade A, and our record is continued till when we started this platform. Every year 70 to 80% questions are directly covered in every exam, and for the same we have shared the proof also. So these are the past performers, and these are our courses: RBI grade B, SEBI grade A, IRD assistant manager, NABARD grade A, FSSAI technical officer, central food safety officer, UPSC EPFO enforcement officer exam. From this video and the content we have covered, like Pradhan Mantri Kaushal Vikas Yojana, you can see the data in depth was asked, and same was covered in our study material. And SHG support to SHG, that limit of was asked, that was also in depth, that is also covered. So such important points like you can see that early warning signals, I don't know any other online platform that has covered or not. That we covered, we analyze the data, we analyze the content, what we have to provide to the students. You can see our reports of RBI, NABARD, annual report, RBI annual report. Our content is very different from other, and that is quality content that is important for the exam. That is only we are providing, and we are not charging very high. So you can subscribe, you can refer to your friends. Don't get late and subscribe the best content in the online market. Thank you and happy learning.